Here's a good question. They say to solve the equation, and then they say all real numbers, no solution, 4, 0. So to do it, I would add 10 y to both sides. Perfect. And, oh, that cancels those all out. So if your variables get canceled out, then you wind up with a statement. And if that statement's true, then your answer is all real numbers. But if your statement, like in this example, is false, because 3 is not equal to -4, then your answer is no solution.